vintage Washburn D61 on eBay, played in open tuning, first unamplified, then amplified. As you can hear, it's got quite a lot of volume. And I'll just play a tiny little bit amplified. You can mess with the settings and do all kinds of things.